died. It would have been bad. Uh-oh. Is this the Ender Dragon fight? What?
Oh my god!
Oh my god! No!
What are you gonna do?
No!
You're pissing your pants!
No! Like, no!
What the fuck?
No! Here it comes!
Frag grenades?
What?
Wait, what?
What?
Wait, are you just shooting them? Oh wait, no, you're just... What?
What?
What is happening?
Help, I have frag grenades.
Did you get them out of the box?
No, I back-punched my hands.
What? Screenshot it.
Take his hands away. CMF level 5.
I cannot see any fingerprints.
What?
What?
No, you didn't do that. That's impossible.
There's no way. There's no way. Yep.
Just stay on the wall, please. He's on C1 last.
What? You can't be joining.
What if I did join?
I don't know.
Oh my god, what is happening? Someone just got killed.
What? What?
Don't worry. Don't worry about that. We're fine, we're fine. Everything's fine.
What is going on?
Nothing, don't worry.
What? What is...
Alright, 1 second.
Did you just get up?
No.
Team?
It's like 11 p.m. You gotta be up soon in this.
No.
Cops are here.
I gotta go.
What? Wait, what?
Salty?
In the shower.
Mm-hmm.
Are you in the shower?
Yes.
What?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh my gosh.
Like, you know, saying that doesn't make me happy. It makes me sad, actually.
I think he cares about no one but himself.
What I say is words. Nothing more. Nothing less.
Oh yeah?
As opposed to what? What else can people say? But then it's not saying, it's just, you make it make sense.
Look at me, I'm noble core! Yo, bro,
this is why I can't run this map.
You think cavemen will know how to drink out of a straw, at least?
Yeah. Yes. If they don't know at first, they'd probably figure it out. Alright, I clocked in 2.8 hours on F1 2022. Or 2021. No, yeah, 2021. I'm tweaking.
Could you figure out how to do their face paint?
Wait, why does it say I have 3.5 hours on record?
What do you mean?
You know what, if you were in a tribe, you'd be the local speedrunner. You'd be like, this is the fastest way to the fountain.
Can we quote you on that?
This is a dildo fig.
What? I want one of those so bad.
What?
Not bad. Oh, no. Okay.
I clipped it.
Oh, you fucked it. It's like a bothit.
Twisted.
He wants one of those dildos so bad.
You twist it.
Bop it.
You twist a dildo?
No. The thing is, it's like a cylinder, and it's broken into halves. And you twist each side, and like you give tension to it because there's like a special knob on it. This is really not helping me.
Does this tube reset you? I think it does. He needs to go in there.
It does. You're gonna get him in the tube. You're not getting him in the tube. He's not falling for that.
Come on, he's gonna follow me.
Sickness! I can't believe you done this to him. So fucked up. Walks into it. Damn it! Can't get close enough. Come here. You're afraid. You don't want any of this.
I'm coming closer. What?
The
wait, that's not my scatter gun.
Yeah, you miss all of them. Should be 144 for all of them. Oh wait, I check it out. Yeah, all the gaps should be 144.
What happened?
Wait, what happened? Wait, is this Fulbright? Is this Fulbright?
No, no. Cheeseburgers, do you have any paper in your house?
Of course. Why, do I have to go catch it?
Go check.
I have pieces of paper right next to me.
You notice that they're a little bit wet?
You didn't pee on them again, did you?
I did.
What?
Those things are flammable now.
I'm gonna sleep with them later. Stuff them in my pillow.
What the hell, man?
You're a lucky man. It's like a car freshener. But for your pillows.
I'm sorry. What was that noise you made?
I was scared, man.
Wow.
Did a pig just enter your room?
Who did that? Who was that?
Hoovering your desk?
Wait, who, what? It was... Dickie, was that you?
Oh god, someone let the pig out again.
That did not sound like you.
What the?
The kid room?
Sorry.
What about Cat Girl Lover 2? This is an incredible continuation of a vibrant and interesting
history of learning in the Golden Shower Order.
Stop calling it that.
That's what they put in either. Oh my god. There's nothing else here, right? Once a lonely girl came across a lonely cat. She decided to shelter him, so she found a neighbor. A neighbor
him?
With a secret.
The cat is a him? What?
Once a lonely girl came across a lonely cat, period. She decided to shelter him, period.
Is this on...
So she found a neighbor, dot, 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 a neighbor with a secret, dot, 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 and this is at the end of it.
I should make repent, but for Scout.
Yes.
I just
please
need
do.
To kill everything down. I hate you! Like, I hate you! I did exactly what I didn't want to do. Why do you have to be such a troll?
What do you mean?
Is a spy.
I can't handle it no more, man.
It was so bad.
The Romanian dumb boy.
Yeah, that was one of the recipients. One of the hooligans.
Recipients.
It was. He was the one that was fucking begging the other person for. I don't even remember what photos he wanted.
Send me the photos.
He was
of you.
Just.
Weird. Show me your asshole.
What?
The computer is hurt.
The computer is hurt?
I need you to put the gift card code in the computer, but do not redeem it.
I am working, I am hospital, computer hospital technician. Your computer has gone into a coma. I want to heal him.
What do I need to heal
him? Your computer has disease.
It is 352 United States dollars for the healing package.
What does the healing package do?
It helps your computer wake up. It is asleep right now. I need the money right now.
And they look fucking stupid. Fuck turtles. Fuck turtles. Fuck Nemo.
What? I love turtles.
Yeah, yeah, no, yeah, okay.
Yeah,
bro.
Sure.
Yeah,
I like turtles.
Sure. You probably like paper straws too, don't you, fucking...
No.
Beta. You're a beta. You like being
beta
stepped
fish.
On.
Beta. I like being stepped on? What? Where did that come from?
I bet you do.
Yeah, because you're a beta, because you like
I mean, that's
paper
unrelated.
Straws. What?
Huh?
Beta fish cock.
Dude, you're calling Aquaman a beta cuck. You just call him a beta fish because that's what he is.
Pidger, watch this. You're not even gonna believe this.
No, don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
Genius.
Genius.
What did you think I was gonna do?
I think I took that slow.
What would that accomplish?
You're totally sick.
And then I put electricity into the turkey. Mm-hmm. And it starts being alive.
Cooking it. Cooking it from the inside out. That's what it does.
It doesn't cook it.
It reanimates them, right? You know, you never mentioned once that the turkey's actually already dead. All you said was that they plucked the feathers out. It's still alive. Like, you're just shocking a live turkey.
No, I'm not.
It's like Frankenstein.
It's not like Frankenstein. The turkey is alive when you're shocking it. It's not dead. You're not reanimating anything. You're just zapping a poor bird.
No, I'm not. It's dead.
How, what is it, the turkey factory kill it?
Yeah.
Okay. So what? How do they kill the turkeys?
I don't know. I don't work at the turkey factory. Mm-hmm. I work at the leader machine factory.
You work at the big sprite.
Big sprite.
My mistake. I can big sprite with the turkey factory. Silly me.
Common misconception.
It's a rookie mistake.
Yeah, sprite and turkeys. I mean,
I mean, the factories are basically just right next to each other.
Yeah, they serve them together. They serve Sprite and dead turkey.
Yeah, have you ever wondered why the deal has been going on at the supermarket? 2 free Sprites for every turkey.
What the fuck are you saying? It's not real. It's not. You were just making things up out of pure insanity. Like,
no, there's a combo at the supermarket. They sell 2 free Sprites.
There's a combo at the supermarket, and they sell 2 free Sprites for 1 turkey purchase. That is the most ridiculous fucking thing I've ever heard in my entire life.
Well, you're hearing it now.
You better go to your local supermarket.
I'm gonna go to the supermarket tomorrow, and I'm gonna check. I will take the turkey up to the counter. I will ask the person at the counter, do I get 2 free Sprites with this? And if they tell me no, I'm bombing your fucking mailbox. It's gonna happen. It's only if you lied.
I didn't.
Okay.
Then why would you be concerned?
I'm not concerned.
You sound concerned.
I'm more concerned about the take turkey.
Which one?
The one that
I'm buying, or
yeah.
The one that I'm gonna buy?
Yeah.
Why are you concerned for that? If it's real and I get my 2 free Sprites, I'll go home, I'll eat the turkey, and then I'll drink my 2 free Sprites.
Well, you're gonna eat the turkey.
Yeah? You eat 18 of them a day! Why is that a concern to you?
I don't know, it just kinda seems like harassment to me.
Harassment to who? The dead turkey? Who the fuck am I harassing?
You're eating too many turkeys, Baz.
This guy eats 18! What do you mean I'm eating too many turkeys?
So?
I'm trying to turkey
mix. It's for him. It fits his diet.
There is no diet out there for somebody who does not weigh literally like 3,000 pounds where eating 18 turkeys a day fits into it. How much do you weigh?
You're wrong.
The turkeys on this man. What do you do with the turkey gizzards? You eat them too?
Most of the time.
Well, what happens when it's not most of the time? What do you do with them then? Do you use them to brew a potion to reanimate the turkey?
No, they go in the tub.
I'm not even going to ask, dude. What the? You know, I will. What is the tub full of turkey gizzards for?
I see a picture of it?
I would be delighted to see a picture of your turkey gizzard tub.
A voice chat, yes! Hello?
Hello?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I would use the bathtub.
It's on fire.
I'd turn on the water in the bathtub, put out the fire, and then put out my hair.
The water is horse piss.
Water is fire!
What? Where am I living? Dude, like, what?
The bathwater is full of fire.
Yeah.
It's water. How the hell can it be full of fire? It's double entendre.
It's on fire.
Wait,
so would you do it?
That's not what double entendre means, but that's an oxymoron.
Double entendre!
Double entendre is a
This guy's an Eminem.
What?
This guy's an Eminem.
This guy's
What is happening, dude? Shut up. You guys are making me lose brain cells.
Love to see it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Actually, I'm 16 credits because the Spanish class I'm taking is an upper level class since I tested out of it.
Go solo?
So I have 16 credits. What? You're a book? You're a book. That's what you just said.
He's a book. It's true.
Yo,
porque tú estás un libro.
Oh, barely. Hey. Get away from me.
Porque tú estás un libro.
I'm lagging. How's that double so weak? What the hell? My water's... I can't see! I can't see! Where am I?
Yeah, if it was factory new, it would be worth over $100.
Strange!
Oh my fucking god. An apparition just spoke in the VC.
I can say that then. Fucking cheeky little cow.
Do you know where I live?
Yeah, America.
No, brother, you do not know where I live. I live near. I live in Detroit.
That's America.
Yeah, it's America, but it's not. It's you don't get it. Yeah, you don't get it.
I don't need it. I don't need to get it. You're in America. You get fucking killed regardless. What do you mean?
You just don't know how that works.
I am going to bomb my school on Monday.
You see? That's a fuck. That's American.
No. Just because Cheeseburgers wants to roleplay as Ted Kaczynski doesn't mean that every part of America is.
Who the fuck is that?
He's Unabomber. You don't know anything.
I don't
about
know who that is.
You don't know who the Unabomber... Oh my fucking
no, God. But you're gonna know who the fuck I am on Monday.
Right. It's a little fucking disgusting runt, and it needs to be exterminated.
Get off the joint sickness. Bruce in the fucking dishwasher.
What am I hearing, dude?
He's on a plane.
Dude, it's FNAF ambience.
It's a storm.
Yeah.
The voices.
Oh, let's go.
That was crazy.
Maybe count. No! Oh, he's good.
That's that sticky, dude.
Oh, it's over. God damn
it. Can someone say that XL said yes? Thank you.
How even the one? I've been reading chat.
I asked Exile if they want another torture picture.
Oh.
Is this like the donkey?
No. It's a little bit better than the donkey. The donkey is just gruesome.
Okay.
This has lore behind it. Were you there for the... It was just Yumi and... I almost said Yumi and Sprite. Yumi and Fig, right? Yumi and Sprite. No, you just don't get it. You don't get Sprite. It.
35 years.
No foot job. Think about what that does to a man.
35 years.
35 years. Without a foot job. Oh, Batman, think about what that does to a man.
You get one every day, Batman.
You get one every from who? From Alfred?
Alfred!
It's training.
Hopefully not from Robin. What? Wait, what? It's training hell.
It's time for your foot job, Mr. Wayne.
Master Bruce, shall I prepare the foot cream?
Yes. I can't do a Batman voice.
Yes, Alfred.
Yes, Alfred.
Oh my god, he's not possessed.
What was that?
Yes, keep going. Alfred.
Where'd you go? I don't care.
Wow. I don't even know how to respond to that.
Thank you for telling me how it is. Thank you, so toxic today.
just figures rubbing up on me.
Or a bricklayer.
What are you? Who's fucking just drinking themselves to death?
Not what are me you for drinking? Once.
Stop drinking the fishing potions! You bitch! How many of those did you just drink? You just drank like 30 of them!
Why would you drink
those? Why would you drink the fucking... Okay, we have 50 of them still. Jesus Christ, Sig. I never know with you, I swear to God. I really don't.
It's actually insane.
Some of you bitch things. The big garages. Big concrete. The... What? Parking tower.
Parking tower.
Parking I don't even tower.
Know. What, dude, what,
that's a good one.
What are they called?
One's parking in GTA. Garage?
Yeah, parking garage. That's. Oh but that's God. Just a garage.
Parking garage.
What else would you do in a garage?
I don't know. File some fucking.
I mean, food. There's a lot of people that like put. They like store their stuff in the garage. But that's called a storage. Search up the
parking garage.
Parking garage. Concrete parking tower.
Parking tower.
The parking castle.
Who owns the parking empire? Parking garage is our building too.
Parking garage, our building too.
What did you say?
The stroke. What?
No, I didn't.
Parking garage, our building too.
I was reading a headline. Top 50 cheapest garages for rent near Phoenix. Oh my god. Car garage parking.
Dude, I'm on a good run, okay?
Dude, I'm trying to look at parking garages.
Shut up!
Who brought up the garage to him?